John McCain. He's been in Washington for 26 years, and as gas prices soared and dependence on oil exploded, McCain was voting against alternative energy, against higher mileage standards. Barack Obama. He'll make energy independence an urgent national priority, raise mileage standards, fast-track technology for alternative fuels, a $1,000 tax cut to help families as we break the grip of foreign oil, a real plan and new energy.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.